Hey everybody, it's me Kelly, and this is the second video in four-part series, just me talking about my life and all that stuff. And right now, life's not really too good. You know how I told you that George done shot Prissy old baby Wilson? Well, after that, we got broke, mostly because baby's mama was telling us that we had to pay for all our medical attention and everything, and that really put us in a tight situation. George and I don't have a nickel to ourselves anymore, and everybody in the house has a job. And not that, it's freezing cold. There's frost on the windows, I'm wearing two sweaters, and I'm wearing Bill's corduroys. And it's not something I'm used to, but that is only in the outside room. In the inside room, there's lots of good, and right now I'm actually working on this song. I mean, granted, it's in this private notebook of mine, so not even any of y'all can look into it, but I'm working on a song. It's called This Thing I Want, I Know Not What. But I'm kind of in a rut. And I can't think of anything that rhymes with what. So, yeah, I guess that's on hold for now. But hopefully I'll be able to show you guys one day once I'm done. If I finish. But, as well as that, Singer's in the inside room. And Singer's an amazing man. He's always listening to me. And I feel like he always knows what to do. He knows everything, I think. And part of that, he has a radio, and a radio is more valuable than anything else because I can listen to classical music on the radio and get to listen to Beethoven and Mozart and music. Music is greater than everything in my world. And I just can't wait one day when I'm famous, maybe 20 years old, and I can go to Europe and I can conduct my own symphony. It'll be perfect, and maybe I'll even get to see snow. Like, that'd be crazy. And on top of that, I think I'm making a new friend. Well, I know him for a while. His name is Harry Minowitz. He's a Jewish boy that lives down the street. And he was just telling me about how much he hates fascists. And he was telling me about this guy, how Hitler and the Nazis are killing Jewish people, and how he's gonna kill Hitler because Hitler's such a bad guy. And I kinda said, you know, Hitler sounds like a bad guy, and I'll help you kill him. So I guess those are my plans right now. But even though things in the outside room aren't that great, I have my inside room, and that music, the music I hear all the time, it helps me get through, and it makes me happy.